Hello everybody, and in this video I'm going to talk about Chinese knots, or 中国结 in Chinese. The Chinese knots in Chinese are called 中国结, 中国 meaning China and 结 meaning knot. The Chinese knot is a decorative handicraft made out of a single thick red thread. To create a knot, usually a silk thread longer than 1 meter is needed. The knots nowadays can be purchased in different colors, like gold, blue, green, or black, but the main color still stays red, which symbolizes prosperity, good luck, happiness, and love. The knot itself symbolizes good wishes and the absence of evil. Word jie knot in Chinese is similar to word ji, auspicious, which has a lot of meaning. And that's why the knots also convey a wide variety of positive wishes. The most popular patterns are with dragons, fishes, birds, and flowers. For example, butterfly knot symbolizes love and longevity, a strong connection between two lovers. This type of a knot is a great gift for a couple. The knots can be divided into two groups, hanging knots and additional knots. The hanging knots are usually hung on the walls or on the ceiling. The additional knots can be used in clothing elements like buckles or buttons. Although the Chinese knots serve as decorative element, it wasn't like that during its existence. Throughout the Chinese history, the functions of knots modified and changed. The first usage of them dates to 100,000 years ago, when they were used for wrapping, hunting, fastening, and fishing. Another function of them was to sign a contract between two ancestors, or to record an event. The bigger the knot was, the more important the event was as well. The earliest evidence was found on bronze vessels of the Warring States period. During Ming and Qing dynasties, the Chinese knots became popular and its practical functions changed into decorative art, where artists had an opportunity to experiment with the knots by adding more details like coins, blades, or jades and creating a meaning to each of them. Now, the use of Chinese knots is various. They can be used in clothing, furniture, accessories, and many other things. Having even more opportunities to experiment, the artist started using materials like cotton, nylon, flax instead of traditional silk threads to create even more patterns, which are endless.
And now I'm going to show you how to make Chinese knots at home. For this one, you will need a thread that is 1 meter long, scissors, and tape.
And here you have finished Chinese knot. Goodbye.